be escorted to jail right now until his formal sentencing on Tuesday, November 29th. He had been out on bail, but now the judge is deciding that that would be inappropriate, Judge Michael Pastor explaining why he decided that he should be sent to jail right now, awaiting sentencing on November 29th. Lots to digest here. We're going to get reaction from outside the courtroom, from our reporters who were in.